Planned Parenthood is giving up tens of millions of dollars in federal money over a new Trump administration rule that would restrict it, that would restrict its clinics from making abortion referrals. Planned Parenthood calls the new policy unethical and dangerous, saying that it could limit services to more than 1 million of its patients. Jan Crawford is outside a Planned Parenthood center in Washington. Jan, good morning to you. What's the potential impact of this decision?
Well, I mean, Planned Parenthood says that the new rule means that some low-income women who go to their clinics for birth control or other family planning services may not be able to get discounted rates and would then have to go somewhere else for that. In total, Planned Parenthood is turning down some $60 million a year.
We refuse to engage with an administration that is going to force us not to deliver the best possible care to our patients.
Planned Parenthood acting president and CEO Alexis McGill Johnson says her organization was forced out of the Title X funding by the Trump administration. Title X subsidizes family planning services for some 4 million women nationwide. Planned Parenthood says it has served about 40% of those patients that it says might now have to seek care elsewhere. The president has championed the rule for months with religious conservatives who have pushed for it.
We've issued a final rule to prohibit Title X taxpayer funding from subsidizing the abortion industry.
The impact will mean that people may choose to forego care. They may choose to delay their care until this is resolved. And that's what's unacceptable.
By law, the federal money could never be used to perform abortions. But under the new rule, clinics that receive money under Title X programs can no longer refer patients for abortions. The rule is almost identical to one issued by the Reagan administration and upheld in 1991 by the Supreme Court, but was reversed by President Bill Clinton in 1993.
Well, the reality is Planned Parenthood for years has been abusing Title X as a marketing slush fund. Women come into Planned Parenthood for birth control services, and then they're sold their abortion services.
Kristen Hawkins is president of Students for Life and advocated for the new Title X rule.
Women are still going to receive the same amount of access and care. They're just not going to be able to go to a Planned Parenthood, and they're not going to be receiving Title X funds for that.
Now, a federal appeals court in San Francisco is now considering whether or not to overturn the rule. Planned Parenthood also is taking the fight to Congress, trying to get legislation that would protect the funding. Meanwhile, the Trump administration says there are other organizations that will step up and provide these services for low-income women. Tony.
All right, Jan, thank you very much.